My name is Camilla Cruz, and welcome to Movie Kids Review. Today I'm going to be talking about Raya and the Lost Dragon. This was released in March 2021, produced by Peter Dobeko and Austin Shutter. This was directed by Carlos Lopez and Don Hall. In a fantasy world of Kumandra, a very long time ago, humans and dragons lived in harmony. However, there were really bad monsters named Drunn. They treated the land and the dragons sacrificed themselves for the humans. 500 years later, the monsters returned. And it's up to the warrior and the dragon to stop them. The main character of this movie are Kelly Marie, also known as Raya, and Awkwafina, also known as Sisu the dragon. I love this movie because it has amazing and unique characters, and I love them so much. You should watch this movie with your family. You'll love it. It's so good. Also, you can see in Disney Plus or the theater. You're watching Movie Kids Review, and I'm gonna see you in the next episode.
Now, her name is Raya.